Hey guys, it's Mike Mackerlin with another episode of Workout 101 on theworkouttrainer.com. Today we're going to be covering a power movement that a lot of CrossFit athletes, a lot of regular athletes do, and I see a lot of gym enthusiasts starting to do them too. It's called a one-arm dumbbell snatch. Now, unlike a barbell snatch, this involves a unilateral movement just with the one arm here. So I'm going to show you how to do it just right now. I'm going to go through the movement with a dumbbell here, and then I'm going to explain how to do the technique with a lighter dumbbell so I can go over each procedure in each step in the dumbbell snatch and explain to you guys the benefits of it and how you can incorporate it into a resistance training program. So let's get started. Dumbbell, one arm, snatch. Got the dumbbell here. Cover the technique. Okay guys, so we just got finished doing a one-arm dumbbell snatch. This exercise is starting to get very popular as people are starting to do more of the CrossFit stuff, a lot of the military training. This movement was actually something that was started as one of the first primary movements way back in the days of Sandow. That's what these guys did, except they didn't really have small handle dumbbells here. They have the thick grip dumbbells. That's actually what the Art of Strength series is that we have with Anthony DeLuglio. He covers a lot of these old school vintage movements. But right now, I'm gonna go over the progression of how to do a one-arm dumbbell snatch so that you guys can get the benefit out of doing it, be able to do it with heavier weight, and actually understand the technique. And I'm gonna show you how to do the technique with a lighter dumbbell because I'm not gonna go through each movement with an 85 pound weight. So the first part of the snatch, I'm gonna turn to the side here. Because this is a weight that is controlled by gravity, it has to travel up a vertical plane of movement in order for you to be able to control the weight. A lot of people, they confuse the dumbbell snatch. It's a different type of a snatch. It's actually, it's being pulled back here and they come up and raise it. More of a pendulum movement to where there's horizontal and also vertical movement. That's not what this movement is for. This movement, we need to come up a straight line and keep that dumbbell along the center line of our body. And as we come up, we need to drop underneath it just like we do with the barbell, okay? Barbell snatches by Olympic powerlifters. They keep the barbell very close to themselves as they pull up and shrug, and the barbell travels up the center line of the body. The reason why is because if you start doing heavy weight with a dumbbell, a barbell, and you're pulling in a pendulum fashion, this weight can actually pull you forward, and you don't want that, okay? So with this, what you want is you want to go over the steps just like you would in a power clean. There's a first pull, a second pull, a transition, and then the catch. The only difference is the catch is above your head, all right? So first pull, we get into our athletic stance here, and our feet are slightly wider than shoulder width apart, and that allows the dumbbell to hang in between our legs, okay? So as we come here, we want to cock our non-working hand back, and what that does is that makes sure that we're actually in more of an athletic and upright stance here. We don't want to be hunched over, okay? We want to use the momentum from the dumbbell in the standing up part with our legs. So that's what we want to do. We want to stand up first with our legs. That's what's called the first pull. The transition is actually we stand up and our hips come forward and we're shrugging with one arm, getting up on our toes and almost jumping. And as the weight comes up, we want to get our elbow high and allow the weight to travel up our body. And once it comes up here, we want to drop down underneath it and catch it in the upright position up here. All right? So it looks like this from the side, okay? Notice I did not come out. Came straight up. So that's a dumbbell one-arm snatch. To download a workout program utilizing this exercise, click below. Until next time, it's Mike Mackerlin. Take care, guys.